Some of the ones that have really good deals this week. You could get out there tomorrow or Saturday and get some of those. So you have the Honey Baked Ham stuff right now. Let's see what we got. Ruby Tuesdays. I mean, if you like Ruby Tuesdays, I guess that's a good one for you. I'm like so not healthy at all. Sales on these right now, but they don't expire until December 23rd, so I'm sure that there will be. I always save my coupons because good things could come later. You got your Keebler cookies on sale, and then here we've got Keebler pie crusts again. None of this stuff is on sale right now in my area, at least. I'm in the Midwest, obviously, Midwest ASMR. Usually Dollar General has sales on these. They don't right now, but they normally do, and you can get a pretty good deal on that. There's some Hellmann's and mayonnaise and ketchup and Ricola. My neighbor, I swear, I live out in the country, and we don't have any weather horns or sirens, whatever they're called. So my neighbor has a weather radio and he blows a big horn. It reminds me of the Ricola commercial every time he does that. Got Quilted Northern and Brawny. And not too long ago, Kroger, or an affiliate of Kroger's, if you don't have a Kroger in your area, had these 10 for 10. So cents, so that would be a good deal. Great deal right now at Dollar General on these. These are on sale for $1.50. So you could end up paying a dollar for a pack of these plates, which I'm not a fan of foam plates, but they come in really handy during the holidays with people over. These are all pretty good things right now. Time of year. Got your Jimmy Dean. These are some of my favorite coupons. I buy the breakfast boxes with them. They're usually about $2, and so I can get those for $1.25. And this is $1 off of $2. We've got some bacon. Oh, and the Sara Lee. You can use this on anything. So slices. I got, oh gosh, probably like 10 of these the other day, and I got those at Kroger. I think I paid $1 three coupons, you end up paying for one, and that's it. I know it's crazy, so it's kind of like buy six, pay for one, get five free, is the way it all ends up working out. And this stuff is expensive, so I've been doing this deal a lot this week. It's a really good one. I hear my dog coming. It's probably going to start barking because that's what he does. Nexium. So that's that one. And then we have our Smurfs Horse. My gosh, that looks amazing. What is that? Oh, $50. Probably for plate. I'm such a cheapskate. Have all your Alka-Seltzer deals right now. Still Gravery. More medicine. I have no idea what that even is. See that? Can't pronounce it, so I'm not even gonna try because I'll probably mess it up. Here's some pom poms and pom juice. Is what's on sale, so and it would, and Christmas stuff at this point. I got so much of it, so it's just a great